Present moment. Once the clock master, while fixing a clock, heard the pendulum plead, "Please, sir, leave me alone. Think of the number of times I will have to tick day and night. 60 times each minute, 60 minutes an hour, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, year after year. I could never do it." But the master replied wisely, "Don't think of the future. Just do one tick at a time and you will enjoy every tick for the rest of your life." And the pendulum decided to follow the master's words and is still ticking away merrily. As you are pulled by the past and the future, how much of the present do you miss out? What does it take to be in the present?